Hi class, this is Mrs. Montgomery, and I want to go over how to find the solution for this problem involving finding the mean of a sampling distribution. And here is the question. It asks, a genetics experiment involves a population of fruit flies consisting of one male named Bob and three females named Charlene, Debbie, and Aaron. We are told to assume that two fruit flies are randomly selected with replacement. And we want to list all the possible samples and find the proportion of females in each sample. Let's look at how to do that. All right. So we're told we have one male, Bob, and we're told we have three females, Charlene, Debbie, and Aaron. We're selecting two with replacement, so N is two, we're selecting two, and we need to figure out how many possible outcomes there are in this scenario. Well, by the fundamental counting principle, there are four possibilities for the first selection because there are four choices: Bob, Charlene, Debbie, and Aaron. And since we're putting them back with replacement, then the next selection also has four choices: Bob, Charlene, Debbie, and Aaron. So if we multiply these two together, we see that there are going to be 16 possible outcomes. I want to list them all out. So to do this, what I'm going to say is B is for Bob, C is for Charlene, D is for Debbie, and E is for Aaron. So here's a list of all these. So looking at it this way, the first selection could be Bob, and then we could get Bob again. Okay, so that would be two males. The first selection could be Bob, the second one could be Charlene. So in this selection, we'd have one male and one female. And I went through and listed this out. So BD, BE, and then I went to Charlene. Could be Charlene and then Bob, Charlene and then Charlene, Charlene and then Debbie, and so on. So look at how I listed these out. The next thing is I want to count the proportion of females. So let's look at, of all of these 16 outcomes, how many of them had no females, zero females. Well, there was only one outcome that had zero females. It was this outcome where it was both Bob, the first time and the second time. There's no females in this selection. So out of the 16 outcomes, there's only one chance, one possibility out of 16 that we would have zero females. Okay, let's go through and count how many of these outcomes consisted of only one female, so half females. So let's just look at the ones that have a B in it, right? Here's one, two, three, four, five, six. There's six outcomes out of these 16 where there was one male and one female. And then if we count how many outcomes consisted of all females, both females, then we're going to exclude any that have a B in it because B was for Bob, who was a male. So we would have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nine outcomes were all female. So that's where these numbers come from. Now, the last part of this is finding the mean. So to do this, we take the X, which is going to be the proportion of females, and multiply it by its probability. So we do 0 times 1 16th, and then 0.5 times 6 16ths, and then 1 times 9 16ths. When you do this calculation, you get 0.75. And that is how you do this type of problem. And you can see that those were the answers for this particular problem. That was the mean of this sampling distribution. I hope this helps everyone.